Well done with that last job. You after more work? All right. Well, I'm actually very glad to see you. Got a bit of a situation here. I'd rather Sadie didn't find out about it. Not until she needs to, anyway. I hate lying to her, but like the vows say, for better or worse. And this situation we're in, I need to do whatever it takes to make it better. Some loan sharks came by yesterday. Thank God Sadie wasn't around. Can't believe the bastards had come to my home. Damn. I was angry. And well, promise you'll keep this between us. I sent them back down through Coulter, straight into the hands of that Skinner gang. I just wanted to give them a scare, that's all. Now, if you can break them out of there and bring them back here, well, maybe we can talk again. Buy myself some more time. Watch it. Careful.
I did too.
Pretty bad, actually.
Thank you.
You're making me uneasy. Back up. That's a fine horse.
Dead man!
Hey,
got hired for some work and they laid us off after just 2 days. Only paid us for one. Us laborers been duped.
Well, that don't surprise me none.
Who's this then?
Well, I probably shouldn't tell you this, but they say the Widow Carter smokes dope with the Chinese.
Yeah, that's what's been said.
Anyway.
Work's dried up like an old dead frog. If there's a job in 5 miles of here, I don't know about it.
Man, this this place goes from bad to worse.
These things.
Increíble. Can't believe it. Qué alivio.
Hello.
Well, I'll be damned.